All right, so we're going to go through it at the punching stage and then go back to the locking and escaping stage of the form, right? And by the way, you can combine these. You can go from blocking to bridging the gap at a faster pace and go to the locking and then go back to the punching, pressure point stage. It can ebb and flow depending on your level of, I call peeling the onion back, as far as your understanding of Wushu Qian application. So it's really kind of neat, because I have guys that do it both ways. Then they come in and out of each one of the, I call them spectrums or focus levels, or levels of focus, whichever one you want to, you know, flip to. Okay, so we're going to go right to here, and we're at the punching stage. One, two, three, four. Now I push down, I hit, and he blocks it. He brings it down. Now let's look at the same exact moves, changing about a 8-inch reactionary gap. Just 8 inches. It's going to change the whole book. So we're at the position here. We come in and punch. We lock it. He escapes it. Good. Comes in. Boom, he escapes my lock. Boom. Great job. All right. Now, let's go to where I shoot through and go to his lock. So we'll come right from here. Punch. Now, I've got him right here. He escapes out. I push down. He doesn't move. I shoot my arm through. Notice it was a punch. Now, because I'm closer, I come to here, I rotate my hip, and I do this block right here. It's all in the Wushu Qian form. This one right here. And I hammer down on it. That's going to be my stopping point. That would be my lock. If you notice, my body was in that position, whether I'm punching or blocking or locking. Punching, blocking, or locking. Punching, blocking, or locking depends on the distance between the perpetrator and the other guy. All right, so now, when you come right here, I come here, I block, I start to shoot through, he does his movement, he steps back, and he actually gets out of it. Notice how easy that is for him to get out of it. All he has to do is step back and release the hole. Slowly again, we're in this position. He's escaped the bar lock. We're in this position. Now I want to go to the closed position and shoot through. I'm going to shoot. What I'm going to do, a little fast, I'm going to do this. Right? And Mr. Zolak's going to respond in time, in the timing and the rhythm to get out of it. All right. So if you could see that, and kind of feel when you're training in this particular form, get your partner and work on just the first few movements.